The word nuclear, well, pretty much that freaks everybody out. But nuclear medicine, well, that's helping to save lives every single day.
The Australian Nuclear Science and Technology Organisation, or ANSTO, out at Lucas Heights, is the country's biggest producer of nuclear medicine. And nuclear medicine is something most of us will need to use, and it may even save your life.
What uses is there for nuclear medicine?
Nuclear medicine is used to both identify and to treat cancer. One in two Australians in their lifetime would have nuclear medicines.
With Australia's only reactor, security around here is pretty tight, but you can come out and do a tour of the site.
It all starts in the Discovery Centre.
This is a cloud chamber, and what you're actually seeing in here is the radiation that exists around us in everyday life. Fascinating stuff.
This is one of only three chambers in the whole country. There's heaps of cool equipment to test out, like this digital microscope.
It's about 2.5 to 3.
The lectures certainly grab your attention, and they're interactive.
This is like being back at school, but you actually want to be here.
Yes, you're around 2.5 to 3.
Everybody loves a cool experiment, but the ones you do here at ANSTO, well, they beat the old Bunsen burner, hands down.
There's experiments with dry ice, tornadoes in a bottle. At ANSTO, the experiments you can do are out of this world.
You're making elephant toothpaste.
Look at that.
And it's got hydrogen peroxide in it. And you just made it degrade pretty quickly. So that's what's making that big foam there. I bet you didn't even know that elephants needed toothpaste.
Look at it, it's still going. Next part of the tour, it even gets more exciting. We're about to enter the security perimeter, the site of the reactor. I'm excited.
The tour takes us to see the big mama they call Antares, one of the largest particle accelerators in the land. As well as analysing beams, this baby can radiocarbon date objects up to 50,000 years old. There is one area that's off limits, and that's the actual reactor. But when you do the tour, you can watch live stream footage of all the action. Worth $460 million, only a handful of highly trained professionals can handle it. And one of those is Jasmine.
Jasmine, a true or false answer, are you the only female nuclear reactor operator in Australia?
Currently, I'm the only woman accredited for reactor operations. That's true. But I'm hoping some of these budding young scientists are going to change that.
Is your job dangerous?
The most dangerous thing I do, undoubtedly each day, is drive to work, and the most skills we have here are coffee.
The ANSTO team are a passionate group of professionals, and this tour is nothing short of fascinating and inspirational. But let's face it, some of us are born to be scientists, and others should stick to TV.
It's stuck, Bridge. It's stuck on the top lip. It's snuggly lips.
Oh, Mike.
ANSTO is in Lucas Heights. Book in for the Up and Atom Tour on 97173090.